So, the Frontiers Pursuit has been with us for almost 3 weeks now, and you should all know by now that trader is, in my personal opinion, the best way to make money, because you can treat it as a passive business. And to do so, fill your materials to the max, then either go to your wardrobe and AFK, or do something else like doing your collection or bounty hunting, or mess around. Your choice. But filling the materials to the max could be time consuming. Here comes the solution, the hunting wagon, something that you can purchase when you reach trader rank 10. The hunting wagon will cost you a very reasonable price of $875 plus 2 tokens. Then for just an extra $125, you will be able to purchase the insurance for the vehicle, which for me is a crime not to buy, not only because your hunting wagon will be repaired if it was damaged or worse, destroyed. The animals that you have collected with the hunting wagon will also be saved. And now, this is, according to my experience, the best way to use the hunting wagon to make money. While the hunting wagon is good when you can collect more than 2 big animals as well as 2 birds, the hunting wagon is absolutely hopeless when you try to travel around the lobby, just like the normal wagon that you may or may not have experience with, especially if you have a fast horse like the fox troller. The hunting wagon is slow and it can be a bit clumsy when you try to go off-road because let's face it, most animals will not be waiting to be hunted down on the main road. And the hunting wagon is very clumsy when it comes to off-road. So have the ability to hold tons of animals and have them safe to either when you recall the hunting wagon in the same lobby or a new lobby is possibly the only good thing for the hunting wagon. So this is how I'm going to make use of this advantage. When I see the animals, what I will do is do what I normally do. I hunt them down, then I dismiss my horse, because sadly, you cannot have your horse and your hunting wagon at the same time. Then I call my hunting wagon. All you need to do is go to menu, stables, vehicles, own vehicles, then press call out. Sometimes your hunting wagon will arrive right next to you. But sometimes they will stop miles away, which could be a pain because if you have a few animal hunt down, some of them could get despawned, aka disappear if you are too far away from them. Try to fill up your hunting wagon until it is full. Then dismiss your hunting wagon either when it is full or when there are no more animals around. Then call your horse to carry the rest, if any, and bring them back to your camp, if you were able to pitch them in the first place, and donate the animals to your butcher tables like you normally do. And you will see your materials will increase very fast. Then repeat those steps until your material is full. Then you can treat it as a passive business and go on and do your own stuff and sell or resupply when you need to. And this is how I believe is the best way to make money. And I hope this helped you to make money too. And if you enjoyed this video, please drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe if you haven't for more Red Dead Online videos. Peace!